and the rest are under him. And that's the military band.
Yeah.
They will be doing a lot of work here today, because even the anthems will be played by them. At the beginning, there will be the national anthem as well as the East African Community anthem. Let's listen a bit.